Hey guys, it's JP, Brandon playing, Eric spectating, commentating,
What's up, guys?
backseat driving. This is part four, Resident Evil 7. And that's all I really need to say. If you've watched up to this point, then you know where we're at, so.
And if you haven't, you should go back to part one.
Yes, very much so.
Moss.
I believe those are
Moths.
butterflies, asshole.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
Dark room. This is where we left off in the last one. Not
Fuck. Fuck.
that
Fuck.
didn't
Fuck.
there are stars hanging f
No. That's
oh
my
birthday
flashlight.
party, okay.
Oh.
Or what the fuck are we supposed to do up here?
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, there's another room. Okay.
Your flashlight going out?
What the fuck was that?
That was a bang. That's a statue. Right there.
Shut the f you
motherfucker!
Oh, shit.
Nope. Nope.
Where did that come from over there? Or did it
Yep.
come from the closet?
It came from here. Fuck me.
What kind of kid's bedroom is this anyway?
One where they can
Fuck
look
you!
at dicks.
One where they can dicks?
No! Oh god, no! Nope!
It's just a
Nope!
teddy bear, bro.
Nope!
Oh, I'm so glad you still aren't looking. So glad.
What is it, a ship in half? And then people dying?
No, it's two monsters eating.
It's the Titanic.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can pick it up? Can
He's
you.
got nothing on his butt. Oh, what the fuck's coming out of his mouth? Oh,
Oh,
gosh.
that. Yeah, that's.
Hey, buddy, fuck
Yeah, it's
off.
still spreading. Done. Dunna.
You better shut the fuck up. Don't do this.
Was there a closet behind
I
you?
don't give a fuck. I'm not turning around now.
It's too late. Should you be walking on that?
Should you?
Holy
Shit!
shit! My eardrum!
Sorry. Did you see
Oh.
that quick action though? I was like, I fucking duck. Oh, bang! Oh shit! Oh, bang! I fucking duck. Bang! See?
Those were really good reflexes.
No, that's what you know. I got them reactions, son. I've sent bullets down range. Something's wrong with her.
Yeah, I agree.
Something's wrong with my ear.
Oh my fucking shit, that door just shut.
You okay, Eric?
We're gonna
I'm
say yeah.
glad I didn't waste a 12 gauge round.
Oh.
Oh man. Oh fuck. What's happening? Whatever, what's happening?
Say,
Just stay away.
You stay away.
Oh, put your damn foot down so
Fuck
I can
off!
see. Yeah, I bet that's the little girl.
No, it's not.
Because we just went to the little.
No, it's not.
Oh my gosh.
No, it's not.
I'm going.
Kick it.
Shut
Kick
up.
it. You're gonna kick it.
I'm going. I don't care.
Turn around.
No, fuck off.
Close the door behind you. That's a little dollhouse. Oh, what's in there? Is it a head?
No! Oh, God.
This is
Piece
a
of
paper.
paper.
What does the paper say? Okay.
Oh, that's the. It's a map of the room. There's the bed. There's the
The
dollhouse.
back wall right
Yeah, so.
there.
Yeah, right there.
Oh, God.
Crouch.
No! Oh, it's. I gotta open it somehow.
Yeah, crouch.
No! Oh,
Oh, there
fuck
you go.
me.
Well, at least you're not crawling.
Holy
Oh,
fuck.
no!
Holy fucking cocksucker.
Is
What
this a
is that?
shrine?
Whose shrine is this?
Is that a pepper shaker?
No, it's a vase.
Deez. Don't
Whoa.
fucking. God, please don't move.
That's a. Oh my gosh, dude.
Remember the little kid in the thing?
Yes. Ew.
Okay.
Well, I've got the arm.
Please don't move.
We needed two things, didn't we? We needed
She
a.
had the head.
Okay, she had the head.
Please don't move.
Did we. Do you hear that?
Shut the fuck up.
I'm
No,
serious.
he's serious.
Wait. Is that a wind-up toy, or is that a...
That's...
Cricket?
Suspense. That's just fucking suspense.
Why is her hair moving?
Don't worry about it.
Shit!
She ran away.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me.
No!
I have to go out here, dude.
Wait, no! Look under
your
left.
Close the door! She's not in
there! No, there's a thing in here with me, though! I'm going.
Check your corners, check
going,
your corners.
Going. I don't care, fuck the corners, I'll shoot them!
Oh, look at the fucking walls now.
That wasn't
oh,
there
my
before.
Gosh. Holy shit. Okay.
Ah! Oh, shit! Get it, Christ!
Get it, kill it!
Die!
Really?
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck.
I thought you were dead for sure, man.
No, I'm good. I just got one 12-gauge round left.
Ooh. You okay back there, Eric?
Fuck you.
Your foot's not gonna save you. Just
yes,
it
is.
Hey, was there anything in the...
I don't know.
...the drawer?
I don't know, bro.
Listen, you're surviving. I'm exploring. Your flashlight. Is it gonna come out of the floor? Is it gonna come out of the ceiling?
That's what I'm trying to think about.
Look at the ceiling. Like, there's stuff up there. Like, there's a chair... A stool? Are you just trying to see if it'll auto-lock?
Yeah.
Yep, there it is.
Okay. Hey, fucker.
That one didn't get me as bad.
Son of a bitch.
Less expecting it to be a little girl than this now that we're in this room.
Fuck yourself! Oh, come
on. Is he just not hitting you? Like, did you change the difficulty of this behind
nope.
my back or something?
Ow! Holy shit, buddy. There we go.
At least it isn't like the one that was in the furnace.
I know, right?
And you used your last 12 gauge, didn't you?
No, I got one left. One round.
Saving it for the little girl.
Shut the fuck up.
That was a legitimate question. Hey, don't forget about the teddy bear.
He's still there. He's cool.
Did you hear that?
Shut up. Yes, I did. I hate you. Holy shit! Okay.
Hey, he's got something in his arm. He has a weird arm. Did you get him?
Yeah. He has something in his arm. He has a weird arm.
Is that really going to help?
Yes.
So now that you got the arm, I guess she's going to call again?
Maybe.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go?
I don't know.
I think you're good up here. Just feel safe, feel secure.
I don't feel safe.
You closed the door behind you. There's just a little dead baby in there. Yep, fine. Let me just close this back.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Oh, okay. Jeez,
she can't be
the trailer.
She can't be any less crazy than our wife, right?
I mean, I don't know.
I mean, which one would you rather get out of here with? The woman that told you to leave her, or the one that's trying to get away?
Technically, she decided she didn't want you to leave.
Technically, yes, but. It's going to be safe, remember? That after each building's cleared, it's good. You're still checking your corners.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Man, I got the shit scare out of me, all right?
Twice. Hey, late night rendezvous.
Speak English. Or French.
You're going to meet the girl, and how did you get another achievement? You're outside. That was kind of late.
That's weird.
Anyway, you're meeting this lady in a trailer? What are y'all going to do? You'll give her the serum, right?
She lied.
Shut up, shut the door.
You're going to get grabbed.
Where the hell are you? Never mind. We only need the head, and and you've got it. This is gonna help me and you, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you
should. Oh.
I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
She got captured in that 2 minutes it took you to walk over here?
I guess so.
Understand?
Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But, only
oh, he's gonna give his head anytime you want it?
Activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
This game gives Southerners such a bad.
It's not going anywhere.
We all don't sound like that.
What are you talking about, boy? Yeah, we do.
Fuck you.
Wait, look in our fridge in the camper?
Yep.
Last time we looked in there, we found some jam. That's how we started the one video. Hey!
That is someone's head.
Are you sure it's not two someone's heads?
I mean, technically it's just one.
the pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Oh, that's the cop right there.
Oh, okay.
Well, that sucks.
Wait, when he says dissection room, does he mean back in the basement of the other place?
I guess so.
All this is gonna... Where do we go?
I mean, it said the dissection room, so you go to the dissection room.
We still have to go over there eventually.
Okay, so...
Yeah, I guess go back to the basement of this main house.
So let me look for any more helpful stuff.
Thought we found everything out here.
Yeah, I guess so. Well, shit fire! Okay.
You know, after we did, I think we started something, because after that Let's Play, and one of you guys said howdy or whatever, I've been seeing that meme around where people have been putting...
Oh, yeah, what in tarnation?
Yeah, you said that. Remember? I think it was when we got the shotgun.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Go through that door.
That was great.
I'm meme relevant, y'all.
Yeah, so you started it all. Like, it clicked the other day. I was like, wait a second. Dude, you're fucked up.
Barely.
Well. Is there any health or anything you need
from the chest? Damn it, I should have got those supplements from the chest.
Well, there's a chest in there. That's why I was asking.
Oh.
It's a safe room. There's not going to be anything in here.
Do not believe his lies.
The first word of the name is safe. We got the keys.
Well, just in case I need extra stuff. Because I don't know what I'm getting into.
Into that ass. Wait. Pull up your map.
I don't remember how to do that.
Try back.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Dissection room. Go down.
Incinerator.
Press down on the D-pad.
Ah, yeah, there it is.
Oh, wait. So you're...
Where I'm on the stairs there.
Yeah. So, go to there. Oh, yeah, that's
the dissection
where
room's where you fought...
No, the dissection room's where the cop was.
Yeah, because I don't...
Yeah.
Snake thing. Go around, down, left.
We'll just go right. Room. Go...
Yeah, okay, I'll just take immediate right.
Yeah, and then you can
then
go...
Another right.
Yeah. We got this.
Right, left, okay.
If anybody needed help reading a map.
Now it is pitch black.
How's that gonna help? That just helps you find stuff, right?
Yeah.
Did it restock?
I guess so.
I mean, we need that ammo anyway. Herb.
Matter of fact, I'm going to eat me one since I got three.
Oh, another coin. So that last time we picked up the syringe that gave us more health, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then the reload one.
Told you it missed something in the bathtub.
Or I think it restocked. Because when we came back down here that other time to get the key.
Okay, I'm going the right way. Get out, old Betsy.
Have you reloaded since you...
Yep.
Okay. Since you picked up the other ammo?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, hey! Grandmother.
Oh, my fucking dick. Okay.
She's gonna reach out and grab your crotch.
Hello, shut mama.
Fuck off, you old pot.
How does she keep getting downstairs?
It's that fucking noise.
I think it's the machine. Yeah.
I don't like that one. I'll go down this one.
It's scary. Yeah, that's the dissection room.
Yeah, okay, something's in
it's there. It's like, can I just reach through here?
I have to go around.
Yeah, you gotta go down.
Oh, great. Yeah, fantastic.
Down and up around.
Down to where you fought. Daddy.
You think he's still down here?
No.
His dead body, or is not so dead?
Oh, great, well, hey.
Oh, holy oh my gosh. Shit, that was a quick one.
Hello, leper.
I think that happened too quick for us to...
Get scared about.
Yeah. Well, my thing is, like, it busted through, and then when it hit the ground, like, I was still looking at the hole in the wall.
Hole, yeah, the hole just waiting for something to come through.
Oh, was your flashlight flickering again?
Nah.
Oh, that's what he meant by pig.
Yeah. One of you guys said that.
Prove you're a real man and stick your hand down the pig's throat.
Are you going to find a wedding ring?
Well.
Here we go.
Why wouldn't you stick your already, like, fucked up hand
down
there?
Chumly.
Is that the snake?
Snake key, key. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Awesome. Was that a swastika at the end of the snake key?
Oh, fuck.
Why don't I just open the fucking gate?
No, just go.
Go where?
Yeah, run down that way. And then run down the stairs and then go out. Don't waste your ammo if you don't have to.
Oh, the snick key.
Yeah. Oh, well, you know, they're still behind you, so.
No, you're crazy.
Oh, shit.
So you just saved ammo on two of them right there.
Mm-hmm.
Then this is where we got that other key.
Mm-hmm.
The,
Scorpion.
Scorpion, yeah. The shitfire key.
Where am I?
Yeah, go through there, and then through hook there. The left. And then... There you go.
Oops.
What the fuck was that?
A fuck up.
I go left again. That was really brave walking backwards through that door without knowing what was...
Yeah, it was.
Well, was it brave or was it stupid?
Stupid. Okay, where's the...
Yeah, look around. It'll show you on the map. Down. There... Wait, isn't the little girl's room upstairs? Hit up. Yeah. Isn't there... Yeah, the kid's room. That's a snake.
Yeah, but it doesn't say it would have a snake beside it.
Would it?
Yeah, see how that one's got that key? The snake one would have the snake key beside it. Because the other ones have spiders. Snake.
There's a snake one in this room, in this building, right?
Yeah, but the one that we just saw down in the basement was the damn...
I'd go up there and double check, though. Just to make sure.
Was the one from the dissection room to where we got out at.
Here, hit up again. Yeah, I'd... One more. Yeah, I'd check the master bedroom and the kids' room just to make sure.
Okay.
Because I don't see it anywhere else.
Yeah.
Hit up. Yeah, those are the only locked doors.
Yep.
Man, we're good at reading maps. Why haven't I been
to the workshop yet?
Because it's locked. It's red. It says the garage is red.
Oh, I guess it's places we've already been that we just can't go back. Okay, now I gotta remember how to get upstairs.
Well, we've never been to the workshop. Yeah, good move taking your pistol back out. Behind you, dumbass.
Thank you. He thought it was something.
Oh!
Man, now they're starting to actually come out of him.
Well, you know what I said about things not respawning?
Yeah, look at the stair.
Yeah, I see him.
Jesus. At least that's a regular one.
How do you have zero? Oh, your other ones are... You have high-powered bullets.
Mm-hmm, that's what I just used.
Oh.
Go left first. Yeah.
Yeah.
And watch out for that old lady.
Yeah, huh?
There's a snake key.
Told you. He said we needed two key cards, and I guess those are the key cards for the camper. Like, the door beside the camper. There's a hole.
Oh, hey, bitch.
Hello. Call me Granny.
This can't be her room because it says master bedroom, right?
She is the master.
True. Okay, you gotta go find other clocks, and then you gotta set that clock to whatever the other clocks say.
Shotgun shells. Here, take a look at my ass.
Inventory's full.
Oh, it's the old man.
Jack joins the Marines, April 1980.
Well, I guess that's why he's so dangerous. Semi-dangerous. I killed him.
I dropped the coin because we already said we don't really care about the pistol.
But there might be other places in the game where you use those.
I thought you said you looked it up and those were the only three.
I didn't.
Oh.
Hunter might have said something. I mean, do you really need the snake key?
Okay. Yeah.
Do you really need the inventory, the thing showing the things?
What in the fuck are you talking about?
I don't know. Either drop the pills that let you see things, drop the coin, or drop the extra fuel. Or you can't combine to the herbs, can you? This is probably all the extra shit that they
look at that.
Get from everybody.
Ha!
They just got a damn backpack.
Treasure photo.
I don't... Was that in the
Twas
basement?
A head.
A head on a shelf.
Neuro rounds. Alright.
Oh, faces. That's great. Not dick.
Nothing. Nothing at all. That's the grenade launcher, right?
Mm-hmm.
Word. Okay, our next step, go across.
I gotta go to the clock. I'll just go to the one downstairs.
I mean, we still need to look in that other room, too. So, I mean, you can go down there and look, but we eventually need to go check the kids' room. Which I know Eric's excited about. So, every clock.
10:15
after 10.
Or 10:14.
10:15. I'd say 15. I don't think they're going to...
Either or.
And there'll probably be more clocks this way. So I'm just going further up here, right? Hey, what's all that?
So, Eric, your job is to remember that.
Remember what?
Awesome. I like the shortcut the dude made. Like, at the time, it was terrifying, but, you know, it's pretty convenient now.
Oh, it's a boot.
Can you look in there?
Evelyn.
Is that the daughter?
Seems to be.
But is it Mia's daughter?
I don't know.
Because she was only here for, 3 years?
That's a lot bigger of a boot than for a 3-year-old.
Okay. Let's see if we can get in this kid's room.
Yeah, okay.
Don't sound too excited. Hey, what does that clock say?
Great.
No, fuck me. Yeah, they've added some stuff since the last time we were in here. Yeah, that's a snake door. I don't understand why you have to fucking pick the key every time. This isn't too creepy.
Peace out, guys.
Eric.
Yeah, this is not bad.
This isn't like a kid. It's more like a kid.
It made no fucking sense.
Your face doesn't. Could you imagine walking around with that, like, in the thing?
As your weapon. I mean, you'd have blocking and offensive capabilities.
Did you take the flowers out of there?
It was an herb.
Oh. Some weird juices, huh?
Okay, Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear...
Yeah, in the last one, didn't she tell Oliver to come over for her birthday and lock him in the closet? In the attic,
yeah.
So he died, and that's his decaying body?
It was either the one that was...
lockpick.
In that one place, or something else?
A football!
Okay.
There wasn't anything important.
No, doesn't look like it. More ammo.
Dangerous little kid.
Second junior engineering contest? Huh. Second place again. Honorable mention. Oh, poor kid, man. Hey, there's the attic right there.
Go meet Oliver, Brandon.
See something. It looks like a trophy. Ah.
Okay, there we go.
Taking a swig.
Do you want some of this whiskey?
Yeah.
You want some of this courage juice?
Mm-hmm.
Here you go.
113 proof.
I hope the mic caught up the... Caught the cork. You're like Popeye, but whiskey.
Now I'm good.
Sound like a Pillsbury Doughboy there.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Okay, here's the shittiest part.
How did she lock him in here? Did she say in a closet or something?
Something.
Happy birthday!
Hey, great. Now we get to go back and watch that.
I gotta get through there somehow.
Check out that ass.
You're all about some mannequin.
And old people.
1992 is when they put all these shadows.
Hey, that's when I was born.
What do I need all these toy guns for?
Oh. I'd drop your real guns for them, at least.
Oh yeah, definitely replace it.
You need that strong chem fluid, at least.
Yeah, fuck the treasure photo.
Yeah, that was just a head, right? On the shelf.
With a hat on it.
What are those neuro bullets?
Grenade launcher ammo.
Okay. Powerful poison.
Supplements. Okay, let me mix this with the herbs. Wait, should I make?
Should you make more ammo or should... I mean, you have...
Ammo.
2 health.
I'm doing ammo.
You almost hit the fucking garbage can. I'm telling you, man, if you just hit right bumper, it has everything pre... That's all you gotta do.
You suck my motherfucking ass. Okay.
No comeback for that. Hey, that thing has an axe, and there was a toy axe.
It was a toy hatchet. Get it right.
Well, excuse... That doesn't fucking look at it. Wait, go back. That's it right there. You just gotta... Yeah. Other way, dumbass.
I know what I'm doing, dickhead.
Judgment is the name of this.
Chopping off that bitch's head. Oh, look at that. All right, let me out.
Key card.
Awesome. Sweet. Okay. Well, where's the fucking kid at?
Shut the fuck up.
Well, I meant the dead one. The decaying one.
Well, I guess he's dead.
Fluid's coming from the attic. I mean, where did she...
Well, I'm not shooting him.
Go, No. Wait, go back up. Pick up either the hatch or the gun and then just throw it in your storage. Just to have. It gives you the... I don't know.
They ain't got enough space, homie.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the key card. I don't know. We'll be back for him. So now we get to go across the hall and then throw that VHS in there and watch that. Put your fucking foot down. I saw something in my peripheral vision and I was like, what the fuck is that?
My foot, bitch.
There's gonna be at least one more enemy up here.
That's what I was thinking.
Left.
No. Okay.
Because the door is just right there on your right.
And already open when you tend to shut doors.
That's the sign something's wrong. Okay, just don't look at anything. Just throw the VHS in there. And then we can just drop the VHS when we're done. And get it out of the inventory.
Let's see how long it takes to start this motherfucker.
Experiments.
Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles?
I'm sorry, but that's funny to me.
Do not copy, do not copy, do not copy, do not copy.
Maybe you should go through and count how many times it says do not copy.
Mm-mm.
May. So, this is in the future.
Mm-hmm.
You don't seem that lucky.
What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this.
Is LCS an actual college?
Mm-hmm.
At least we get a preview of what we're getting into.
Yeah. That's good, I guess.
And the whole thing is, I mean, you can't really die. Yeah, there's the... Oh, you don't have a flashlight. Got a candle, though.
That's pretty wicked.
I wonder if you put anything in its stomach.
I'm sure that's what you do.
Flush the toilet. I wonder if you can pop the candles with the... pop the balloons with the candles. No, okay. It was worth a try, though. So, what's the puzzle?
Well, let's see. What does this say over here?
Well...
Oh, they turned the lights on for you, in a way.
Happy fucking birthday, got a light. Okay.
I had one, but she took it away.
Okay. He's talking.
Wait, did that head of the treasure thing have a birthday hat on?
Mm-mm.
No. Didn't have a hat at all.
I'd probably step back for you.
Is that good liquor?
It's probably oil.
That's what I was thinking.
Heh.
You got a wind-up thing.
No, it's not going to go there. Thanks, bitch.
No, somehow you're going to have to...
You're going to have to start a fire in there.
Yeah, because he turns the thing on. Hey, look, there's the old lady.
Huh.
Wait, we haven't seen a dog yet. Yeah, that is a pretty creepy clown up there.
Wasn't the one sitting in the chair that you got the candle from?
Can you not untie the fucking rope?
I guess not. Hold on. Let me figure this out.
What'd you say, Eric?
That clown in the picture, wasn't it the one holding the candle?
I don't know. I guess we have to use that for something else on this side. Or we have to... Oh, no. What we have to do is we have to get the thing to turn off the water beside the door.
We can burn it.
Oh, hey. Look at that.
Brandon has a brain.
All right, motherfucker.
They're popping. You can bomb. Hey, back that way. There's something. Yeah.
Balloons.
Are you really gonna try to pop all of them?
It's working, isn't it?
I don't know if they're respawning or not. There's no fucking way. Oh, you need another code. Wait, it says happy.
Yeah, I know.
Can you put birthday?
No, that's not the same number of letters. Damn, Jacob.
Listen, I'm talking out loud as I think it, you know.
I'm just going to start calling you Pizzle.
What's through the hole? Oh, is that another light?
It looks like air.
Oh, yeah, there you go. I'd probably step back.
Oh,
or I would
God.
Just fucking stand there.
Well, that's nice. Oh, that's even better. Damn. Okay. That's all I got out of that?
That was the fucking best. Oh, God. That was awesome.
Let's just fucking check on this toilet.
Yeah, you can...
Oh, gosh.
You just got impaled by a fucking
Now
pin.
I'm totally giving myself... What is it? Sepsis? A dirty telescope.
Dirty telescope.
Wait, look at the clown.
No, fuck the clown.
No, go back.
He had something on his chest.
And there's something else you can... Yeah, walk through there. I wonder if that rinses it off. Can you walk through while you have it out? Or can you just... Like, don't trash it. So you can't move. Hey!
Nice.
Go back to the clown.
Fetus.
Norman fetus?
Something with a crow on its head.
And then,
somebody hanging.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sound like a good birthday to me.
Come back to the fucking clown.
Ah, okay.
Hey! No, it was
fetus.
Fetus, crow, and then... No, the middle...
Scorpio?
No, what the fuck are you doing?
I know what I'm doing, dick. Straw doll.
Straw doll.
Can you look at it and see if there's anything on it?
Nobody's made a straw, and you know what straw does?
Burns.
Burn, baby bitch.
Exactly.
I wouldn't light it on fire yet. Or.
I wouldn't hold it up to your fucking face.
Oh.
The fucking dummy finger from the fucking demo. Are you serious?
Go ahead and light this bad boy back on fire.
See, he's got something on his right.
He's missing a finger.
Yeah, there he is. Yeah, that's the fucking finger from the demo that everybody was wondering about.
Oh, he's a robot.
Oh, okay, he needs to write something.
Yeah, give him a pen.
Okay.
So he's gonna write the answer to the thing. It's already covering your blood, so this wasn't that hard.
Oh, great.
I'm glad only one of us is afraid of...
Oh, he's gonna write it on your arm!
...kid stuff. Like, nobody's afraid of clowns.
Yeah, clowns are cool. Oh, you just wrote loser on my arm. Thanks, dick!
Well, technically, he carved loser into your arm.
Well, thanks.
Man, I got kidnapped, and then I got hurt. Dude, other way. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Then a balloon blew up and sent shit into me, and... Like, that'd be, like, the worst story ever. Like, how did you get that scar on your arm? Listen.
You don't want to know.
Very bad things. I had a Saw moment. And then that means you can turn the water off.
And then get the birthday candle.
Yeah. Hey, was there anything back there in that cabinet above?
No.
No, okay. Just checking. Just checking. This wasn't that hard. And it only took me telling you what to do.
We always had a hairball around our other arm.
This is a different person.
Yeah.
Oh.
How quickly you forget. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, throw something on the oil. Throw the candle on the oil.
Nah, fuck that. Burn alive. Okay.
Now something's gonna, like, come through your
chest. Oh, it just blew the fuck up.
Oh. What an asshole, man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey, there's where the oil was. Dude, that got such a dick.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
That means when you come back through, you're gonna have to find that.
Oh, now the door's gone?
Well, it might be closed, but...
Well, no, it was a wall.
I'm glad we watched this.
I don't think that dying, burning alive takes that long. I feel like you would suffocate quickly.
Did he strap a camera to the dude's forehead or what?
Looks like it. Well, now we know exactly what not to do.
Yeah, not spill your fucking drink on my couch.
Happy birthday!
You gotta go back to the master bedroom and turn the clock. And then hopefully that'll give you the other key card and you can go through that thing. Good reflexes, good, I mean, you should have been in the military professionally for video games.
You know, you should shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you cock.
For the sake of your, anal virginity.
Fine, you assume. Whoa. It's my anal's... Where the fuck are you going? It's right there.
You were about to admit that you've been fucked in the ass, Jacob.
I think technically he did.
You did. Well, everybody knows now.
Well, I was trying to make a joke, and then you were just going down the fucking stairs, like, not knowing...
No, you was trying to make a joke that you knew was already too late to stop making.
She's still over there. What was it, Eric? Are you fucking serious? You gotta wind it all the way back. I was wondering, like, if you could see that from, like, one of the other rooms downstairs.
Well, I wonder what the fuck is down here.
Hopefully the other fucking key card. I don't know, those nails, like, coming out of the wall, really, that's not safe.
Mm-mm.
I mean, you can get tetanus or something down here.
That's totally non-inspector friendly. I don't like the color of that frame there.
Look up.
Fuck off.
Or not. Hey, there's blood right there.
Holy shit.
Ooh. Ooh.
Well. Let's just hurry up.
Hopefully that thing doesn't come alive.
Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, there it is.
I don't have enough space, though.
Fucking Christ. Stick your hand down in there.
Well, I guess I'll just take these stupid fucking
stuff. What about the movie?
Yeah, drop the movie. Yeah. Shit.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, yeah, you can only store them. You can't destroy them.
Just go and take the supplement, and then we'll store the thing.
Can't be used as is.
Oh, that's supplements. It's not psychoactives. You've got to add the chem fluids.
Dropping them.
Well, go to combine.
No, they wouldn't combine anything.
Well, I was going to see if there's anything else you can combine. Okay.
Nah, bruh. Nah.
You know, remember the first part where all those, like...
Yeah,
that's where they made
the legs?
It,
yeah.
You unlocked it.
Well, great.
This must be the workshop. Yeah, it is the workshop. Now, go back the fuck up those stairs.
Thank you. It was a good idea, wasn't it?
I mean...
As opposed to traversing the entire house again.
Yeah. Go through the whole fucking basement just to get through here. Game plan. We're gonna. That old lady's gonna come down those flying elevators.
Oh, great. The bed's back.
Oh.
Oh.
Well.
Motherfucker.
So it looks like you have no choice but to go throughout the entire house yet again.
Game plan. Go to the trailer, store stuff, then use the key cards, and then go kick that dude's ass.
Yep.
And maybe pull out the grenade launcher.
Yeah. I would. So okay, so where am I about to get to?
Just go straight.
I
want to
take a... Or why don't I just go just out go take
straight,
a right?
Well, go straight, then take a right.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
And run. Sprint. Go. Go. Don't look. Don't stop. Believe in.
This right? Right
there. Yeah. Just go. It doesn't matter if he's dead.
Woo-hoo. It almost mattered.
Okay. Just go to the trailer.
Well, we could store stuff right there.
Nah, trailer.
Yeah, trailer.
Phone. Phone's ringing.
Right there. Somebody, he knows you have the two key cards.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
Okay.
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show
up. Who'd want to talk to Mia?
Of all people.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
That has to be the boss battle. Or something's gonna happen when you get there.
Oh, like I didn't see that just spawn.
This just kind of fell. Really? Now we gotta start worrying about outside?
I was about to say they're ramping it up now.
Just run, man. Sprint. Quit wasting your ammo. Go, go. Get in there. Get in there.
Well, now he's gonna have to deal with it when he walks back out.
No.
Well, I'm gonna have to kill this motherfucker around here.
Where is he?
Oh, he must have disappeared, like, that one room.
I was hoping. Oh, nope. He just came back out. Damn, you suck at the shooting stuff.
You know what? 1v1 me in Call of Duty, bitch.
Oh! Well, I think you just used up all your ammo or something.
Well, I've got plenty of fucking super-powered rounds.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Ooh.
Ooh, party time. Is that glitter? Is that jizz?
Or alien semen. Covenant blood.
Yeah, covenant blood.
Let's
Oh, I was hoping it said party.
Yeah, this is gonna be creepy. You stand and watch TV, man. I wonder if the sitting down was necessary. Could you? I would just like turn it on and backed up against the wall. I think out of everybody, I can't wait to kill this guy.
Yeah, definitely. Well, I really like killing the wife.
Yeah, she was pretty annoying. Even to kill and to put up with. Did Mia have to give him our name?
Damn it, I need that.
That's the head. Why is the arm, like, so fucking big, but the head is, like...
I have no idea.
One of the voodoo heads. I wonder, is he live streaming this, or is this just a recording? Listen, I ask the serious questions. The ones our audience wants to know.
I'm just ready to hurry up and kill this motherfucker.
Is he gonna clip his fucking...
Yeah, off? He's ripping his nail.
Who? Okay.
Well, I hope he doesn't want to grab anything. Evelyn's a little girl, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's a long pause.
I wonder if Resident Evil, if like they're ever gonna sell.
Sell out?
No, you've seen his LCS jacket.
Well, it depends. I mean, if that's a legitimate college or something. Louisiana.
Central State.
Maybe.
Louisiana Community State. Louisiana College State.
Louisiana is a college state. That's what it's known for.
Louisiana.
Not the Gators.
Corgal. Oh, yeah, that's great. I got that all in my eyes.
Dude, everything with this fucking guy blows up. We need to go into this remembering that.
Nothing.
That's not a firework or something?
Ooh, herb. Smoke that later.
Another naked mannequin.
Oh!
That's a button.
That's a trip mine.
That is a trip mine. That, good observation. I wouldn't try to dismantle it, because knowing this fuck, like, he's booby-trapped it, and you look down, like that's going to help. Motherfucker.
Hey, a piss trough. Oh, no.
It's just sink.
A sink.
Piss trough.
Excuse me. There's
kind of high up.
Wire.
If, like, knowing this guy, like, they probably have the option to, like, dismantle it or something, but he probably booby-trapped that.
Yeah, right. There's one. About to splinter cell this motherfucker.
I hope you don't have to jump over one. That'd be god awful, man.
Hey, there's the head, the treasure.
Uh-huh.
Hey! There's a paint roller.
So be sure to keep an eye out for thin lines. There's one.
Yep, I see it. But where's the other end? Oh, behind the ladder.
There's one going straight up.
Oh, yeah, right there, the ladder. Or never mind.
What's the treasure?
Ooh, for the 1911, I can use that.
We already used the repair kit on one of them.
On the shotgun.
Oh, straight in front of you, man.
I got it. Oh, fuck. I don't think I got this one.
Can you jump on the table? Can you jump in this game? No.
No.
I couldn't remember if this was one of them.
I'm going to have to waste a fucking bullet, aren't I?
Probably.
No, you could probably make it around.
I don't know, Eric.
Try going the other way. Like,
what, you mean that way?
That's too low to the
no.
ground.
Around?
No. Stop. Get back where you were. Try going to the left of the one coming straight down and then going to the wall.
No, see if there's enough low. Room. Look at that.
No, there's no room. They're like right there in each other.
Just fucking do it, you pussy.
Hug the wall, hug the wall, hug the wall.
See? As you die.
You see, Brandon?
It wasn't
you
that see? Bad. You're only stuck. See?
See?
Oh, you made it around the first one.
Ooh, I got five of these motherfuckers. Okay. That's gonna blow up, I guarantee it.
Nah, bro.
Well, you don't want to waste ammo.
Nah, dude. Chop it.
No.
Chop it like from the other side.
No.
Chop it like it's hot.
I'd rather shoot it.
Chop it like it's hot.
Yeah, shoot it. It's booby-trapped. There's no fucking way.
It's not booby-trapped. Told you.
Oh, look at that.
Boom! It fucking blows up when we get there. That one's booby-trapped. I guarantee it.
They're all booby-trapped.
Oh, yeah, that was booby-trapped, all right. What do you got against crates?
Fine. The first one was to get you into a false sense of security. And then the second one was the trap.
There's a wire right there. No. And right there. Fuck, I'm going to have to shoot one of these.
Nah,
well, you can go around. I mean...
This will blow both of them up.
Turn around. Look behind you.
There's nothing there, Jacob. Jay Pizzle.
That did not destroy both of them.
Yeah, well, I'm good. Yeah, buddy.
Okay.
You load your special rounds.
We got this now.
Okay.
Nope. code.
Keypard.
Password, right? Is it password?
Jeez.
0621. 0814.
No, it's 0514. Well, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Okay, I'm going to do 0814.
Yeah, that was the first one.
What the fuck's gonna happen? Ah.
Well, that's what's going to happen. Can you look and see if there's any more that's going to come out?
Or is that just going to pendulum swing now?
It's probably going
to... Well, to your left. To your left. Behind you. To your left. I got you. I got you. I wonder if there's any way you can actually do that, though. Meat sucks. Really?
Motherfucker!
That guy's a fucking asshole, man. Hey, Kim Flynn. Do you want more grenades?
Hell yes.
Hit right bumper.
It makes flamer fuel, not grenades.
Fuck!
You said it was grenades!
I thought. Oh well. It just said solid, so I was like, oh, okay, solid.
Solid snake.
More of what I don't fucking need. Whatever, I can just burn shit real good.
Burn the boxes.
That's a good idea.
You got plenty of fucking fuel. Something's gonna come out on the left side.
Probably.
It's gonna grab you.
Tripwire.
Go down. Yeah. Tripwire.
Oh, hello.
Oh. Okay, I think he's dead now.
Seems effective.
The door on your right. There's a tripwire on your left.
And in front of you.
And in front of you. And, whoa, stop.
Oh, straight up there,
there's
too.
There's three, no, there's four.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Whoa!
Well, let's do this.
What's in the locker that we really need?
A box.
Can you shoot it with the flamethrower? Look to the right.
Shut the fuck up.
As he looks left.
Shut the fuck up.
He did go to Wilson.
Oh, y'all did!
Fucking... shoot the one on the top. Yeah. And I think you should be good, just don't stand up. And you have...
Mother. Oh, you...
Wait, down, bottom.
Oh, yeah.
More steroids. What is that?
Increases muscle. Health.
There we go. What a fucking asshole, man.
We've got roid stairs.
I can't wait to kill this guy. I think he should be good.
Probably end up dropping it there. Yeah.
Just go. If you need to drop it later, you can. Man, we almost missed those steroids, too. You almost got your ass blown up. Right there.
Hey, buddy.
Sneak attack. Just keep walking.
Nope.
He heard you, Eric, you dipshit.
You were the last one to talk, dipshit.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit, buddy!
Fuck.
Resist!
We must resist!
Hey, that other one did, trigger that bomb behind you, right?
What the fuck?
No.
Yeah. The one that,
Yeah.
Oh, did it?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Crawley McCrawlerson. Cripple.
Crab arm. Hey, let's not go making fun of cripples.
Die!
You gotta shoot him in the head.
He does not give a shit about what you're doing here. Does not care.
Can you get a better flamethrower later on or something?
At one bullet.
Come on.
That was obnoxious.
Very much so. I'm glad you made that flame refuel earlier.
Shut the fuck up. Gosh.
Everybody looking for tripwires?
Nope. I'm just going to let him hit him.
No, I'm not at all. Fuck him.
Fuck them all. Fuck the trips, fuck the wires.
Well, I got this, so I could have fucking...
Hit right bumper.
For what?
Because then you don't have to fucking choose everything you want to combine.
I'll do what I want, bitch.
Hey! I'd probably save.
Well, guys, we were planning on going ahead and going to the boss, but I think we're going to end it here so the episode doesn't drag on too far. But we will be back probably sometime within the next week or so for the exciting conclusion of this day's episode of Resident Evil 7 with JP, Brandon, and Eric.
See ya.
Take it easy, guys.
Nothing, Brandon. Fuck the audience.
Fuck them! Here we go. Here we go. Here we fucking go. Fuck off.
That means you gotta get through the line.
I like how your dude doesn't just want to push the fucking door open. He's just like, let me... Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so you can sneak.
Sneak my dick off. I ain't fucking...
Wait, doesn't Dishonored do that? Please fall.
Shut up.
Like, no. An achievement.